We are here on video with Diesel. Diesel is a big, gorgeous Harlequin Great Dane puppy. And this is his dad, and he's going to tell us why he has to give him up, and we're going to, of course, find him the best home. So why don't you tell us all about him? Diesel, where's your baby?
So we have to get rid of Diesel because I'm working 3 jobs and working a full-time as a paramedic over 80 hours a week. So I don't have a lot of time to spend with Diesel, and he needs a family that can spend a lot of time with them and play with them and take them from walks. He's a wonderful dog. He loves the cuddle.
Come on. That's all right. I'll come around for him. He's fine. Whatever he does is fine.
He loves the cuddle in bed and watch TV. He absolutely loves to just go for walks and be outside. He's a great dog with other dogs.
Yeah, you were with 6 other dogs today, right?
Yeah, 6 other dogs. He's playing at a party. He just absolutely loved chasing them and just having a really good time. Other than that, it's heartbroken to get rid of him. He's a wonderful dog. He loves the cuddle and he's one of the best dogs we've had.
Aw. Well, he certainly is adorable and he is such a lover. He gave me kisses all over, big jowl kisses. I'm gonna come in for one now. Where are those jowls? We promise you we're gonna find him the best home on earth. Hopefully we'll find it with another dog so he can have a friend and have a lot of time to play. We wet the ground out a little, if anybody's wondering, because it was a little hot, but now he's nice and comfy. But we're, of course, going to get him into the air conditioning right away. So we're gonna take him and find him a great home. And hopefully when you're in a situation where you have less to do, you can come back and adopt 10 or 20 more.
All right.
So we're going to find you the best home. We're going to start today. You are such a good boy. Look at that waggy tail. So everybody take a good look at Diesel. He is a total lover and a big baby. He is only 11 months old, so he's still going to grow upwards till he's 2 and wide until he's 4. So as big as he is, he's going to be way bigger. We love you, love you, love you. We have a few extra little facts about Diesel that we just found out that we thought were really worthwhile for you to hear. So his dad is going to let you know.
Diesel loves, when we lived upstairs in an apartment complex, Diesel loved going down to play with the cat on the leash. He was his little buddy when he was growing up. He absolutely loves cats. And the other thing is he also loves to take my grandmother's bras and run away with them. He likes to go and hide them and try to take it away from her and make her chase him to go get the bra.
So he definitely is a dog with a sense of humor.
He does. He's a big sense of humor and a big heart.
So we're going to find him a really, really great home and hopefully with someone that has a sense of humor and a lot of time to play with him.
Yes.
All right. Well, we wish you guys the best, too.
Awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome. One more amazing Diesel story. We didn't realize that we've got Einstein here. We do tell you that that when you get any dog under 3, you've got a puppy who can get into stuff. But this dog, Diesel, he is a thinker. So why don't you tell us the really thoughtful thing and ingenious thing that he did?
Well, we were cooking tri-tip for dinner, and we were expecting to be able to eat it. We came downstairs and found the crock pot lid off and our tri-tip taken out by Diesel. And he had definitely enjoyed it. He loves this tri-tip, and we couldn't believe he actually took the lid off the actual crock pot.
And he managed to not make a mess, so he was considerate of the household.
Yeah, he's very considerate.
And he didn't break anything.
Nope, nothing was broken. Nope, he just decided he just really wanted the tri-tip and took the lid off and ate the tri-tip himself. And he was caught with a little piece left, and he was licking his chops. He was very happy after that.
And that's why we tell everyone, when you adopt a puppy that's anybody under 3, you don't want to leave food out because they will find it. Now, most of them are not as neat as Diesel. You would have had a mess. Some of them might have eaten the crop top too.
Yeah.
Maybe the crock. and he didn't get burnt or anything.
He did not get burnt, no. He was pretty smart. He figured it out pretty well.
So that's another Diesel story, and hopefully once he goes home we won't have more Diesel stories about how he gets into things, but we'll make him his own little blog so we can continue watching him. Thank you so much for sharing that.
Thank you.